From the blue corner, Porygon. And from the red corner, Giratina. Here they come. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A white hit. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Giratina starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The move fails. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Giratina uses its move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Giratina starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Giratina starts to attack. A light hit. Both corners are carefully examining their opponent. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It couldn't take it. It's down. Gyarados is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails. Shot. Brr, it was frozen solid. Gyarados still is frozen solid. It can't move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A rigid shot. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. Gyarados uses its move. Big hit! It went down! Pupitar is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move failed. Both corners' moves failed. Pupitar starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The blue corner cannot move. Pupitar burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its attack missed! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Ouch! It was paralyzed! The battle has reached its final stage. Porygon starts to attack. A small hit. Its speed rose. The move can't hit the opponent. Pupitar burrowed its way underground. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves failed. Its speed rose. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner cannot move. A small hit. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't move. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Pupitar desperately holds on. The blue corner cannot move. It's been nothing but big trouble for the red corner. Will the outcome be determined in the next turn? The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The red corner still can't move. Jupiter woke up. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner cannot move. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Jupiter burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. Jupiter starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Its speed rolls. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Jupiter burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Jupiter burrowed its way underground. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move can't hit the opponent. Porygon uses its move. Jupiter uses its move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. Jupiter burrowed its way underground. The move fails. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Pupitar burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Both corners' moves failed. The battle has reached its final stage. Pupitar uses its move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Rock Slide tumbles down. A huge amount of damage! It's down! Sharpedo is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Pupitar burrowed its way underground. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Swamped by Hydro Pump! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game.